So this is the pulsar pump. I've connected a hose up to this pipe that goes down. This is simulating a stream. Then here you see the drop start. It goes down. You can see the bubbles in there. And then it goes to the connection. And this is the outlet tube. It's just draining into the sink right now. Now this is the pump tube. You can see the bubbles trapped in there. And they're pushing up the water up to the top where it goes and then drains into a Nalgene so I can measure the stuff.